Hi viewers, today I am going to show you how to put on a free size Uno diaper by Super Bottoms on a baby. I have resized the diaper to the large setting. I have used Magic Dry Feel pads with its booster. I have used an easy clean top sheet on the top of it. I am going to pull the pads first and then I am going to pull the shell and I am going to snap it on my baby according to her waist. I have used the underwear for the privacy of the baby for the video. When one uses the diaper on their baby, there's no need for an underwear inside. We'll make sure that there is 3-finger gap in the sides. We'll make sure that the elastics are on the leg crease. And we will make sure that the extra fabric is tucked in inside so that the fit looks neat. We'll make sure that there is 1-finger gap in the sides and 3-finger gaps in the front. Hope the video is helpful in clearing your doubts about how to put on a diaper on the baby. Thank you for watching.